This time on Getaway Moments, I've got a really interesting but a really gross video to show you. So, warning, this video is interesting but really gross. Warning, every once in a while in my garden I've noticed wasps jumping on monarch caterpillars, and they attack them, and they kill them, and they eat them. It's really disgusting. I've only caught the aftermath. I've always wanted to get it on camera, but I've never been able to get it on camera. And I didn't get it on camera this time. But what I did catch is something very similar. I found tobacco hornworms on my tomato plants, and I picked most of them off, but I wanted to try something else. So I've been experimenting with a soap water mixture to kill insects. So I sprayed one of the hornworms with it, and it seemed to shock him. When I came back 5-10 minutes later, I noticed a wasp hovering nearby. So I set up a camera, and this is what I got. It's really disgusting. It's really interesting. I had no idea that wasps were such good butchers, surgeons, whatever you want to call them, but they slowly cut out little teeny round balls of flesh and fly it off to their nest. I looked for the nest, couldn't find it. I don't know how they handle it. I don't know how that end of it works. I'll keep my eyes peeled, but this is a really creepy video. You've been warned, but it is the circle of life. If you like this video, please share, subscribe, and give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.